Welcome back to my video blog. I'm the Earl of Real Estate, Robert Earl, with the Choice Homes team of Keller Williams, and today we're going to talk about the 6 ways to upgrade the look of your home. You know, when you think about it, the best time to think about selling is before you have to sell. And even if you're not selling, these tips will help you upgrade the look of your home. The first step is you should declutter. If you're not using it, find a place for it, whether it be inside the home, outside the home. Take a look around and declutter. Eliminate any of the grunge that you have on the driveways, the siding, the vents, bath, shower. Maybe time to do that spring cleaning, get the power washer out and take care of some of the items. You should add or rearrange some of the lighting in the property. Dark rooms feel smaller, they're more depressing, especially in the back of the house, the side of the house that doesn't get the afternoon sunshine. Spend a little money, make an investment, and upgrade your hardware, whether it be the kitchen cabinets, the doors, the faucets. Take care of those things. So many times when we go to try to get into a property, when we're taking a look for it as a buyer, and we can't even get into the front door locks. So that may be something that you want to upgrade and take a look at. And finally, focus on your decor. Now face it, you might have taken shabby chic a little too far and it might have turned out a little bit too shabby and not chic enough. You've mismatched with a beach feel and an oversized leather sofa. So take a look at your decor. These tips will help you upgrade the look of your home. Again, whether you're staying in the property or whether you're thinking about selling. If you are thinking about selling in the near future, we can assist you in the projects that will really cause your home to get top dollar. Give me a call, 727-304-6344, or just visit our website, choicehomesteam.com. Also remember, it's our goal to help 500 homeowners over the next 10 years. So we'd love to work with anybody that you know, any referrals, any associates. We look forward to speaking with you and assisting you.